What's going on, guys? Welcome back. My name is Phil on Misfire, and we're back with more Titanfall 2. If you remember last time, we learned of an imminent attack on our homeworld, and now we've got to try and prevent it. They were going to try and use a device known as the Ark, which, from what we can gather, seems to be some sort of time distortion device. Alright, let's go, BT. Alright, so I think we will semi-auto cannon missiles at fully locked enemies. We'll stick with the expedition class for now. And we are fucking going in. Boom. All righty. Get to cover, pilot. We're taking down that wall. Hold on for the cannons. Unless we take out those cannons, we're not getting any closer to that ship.
Wilson in position. We're here. Good to go. All accolade pods locked and loaded.
This is Commander Briggs. Go weapons free. Fire!
Yeah.
Keep
Come on, motherfuckers.
Badger 6, take the sideline.
Come on.
First floor ready.
Yeah. Yeah. Come on. There you are. Come on, come on, come on. Die, you motherfucker. Come on. Come on. Sorry, guys. Don't mean to be a little quieter. Yeah. All right. We are locked and fucking loaded. Come on, douchebag. Come on.
Pilot, you're with me.
Alright. Come on, BT, let's do this. Come on. Fuck. Legion. Jesus. Come on. You stupid ass fuck. You just got blasted, bitch. Alright. Let's fucking do this. Fucking do this.
Watch out, IMC Titans up ahead. Go.
SRS Vanguard Titans spot. Fired will.
Come on. Where we going, bitch? Speak up. Come on. Alright.
We've got to get to that ship before it takes off. Take those Titans out, pilot. Move it, pilot. Move it! Watch out, we've got more company.
Just a bump on the road.
Yeah! I
need
some fucking batteries. Got any fucking power cells around there anyway? Jesus. Bitch.
Follow me. There's a lift up ahead.
The fuck was that? All right.
Come on, pilot. Follow me. Here we go.
All right.
Ooh, yeah. Part.
I've got that one, but could work. Let's give that a go. Fuck it.
You're doing a good job, Cooper. As far as I'm concerned, you've earned your pilot certification.
Thanks. Glad you fucking think so.
Now let's finish this thing and get home.
Oh yeah. North Star loadout. What's this thing? A sniper railgun. Damn, son! For now, I'll stick with the Ion one.
We still have time to intercept the arc.
Alright, let's go.
Move, incoming hostiles!
Come on.
We got IMC coming up from the east.
Oh, yeah. Come on, bitch. Bye-bye. Ow, shit. This shit's badass. Damn. Yeah. Come on. Jesus, that laser mount takes forever to warm up. Yeah, well, I think it's about to fucking take off.
Nice shooting. Keep moving.
Come on. I've almost got my laser core. There we go. Ow. Right. That one. Yep. Come on.
See you in hell, pilot. Salvo core away. Excessive damage. Warning.
There we go. Come on, motherfuckers. There we go. Move, for fuck's sake. That was a waste. Boom. God damn it. Why is she always stood in the fucking way? Come on.
Incoming
Oh, now that was a freaking shot. Come on. Come on, come on. Ah, oh, Jesus Christ, this is a clusterfuck. Alright, well, where did she go? The fuck? Oh, she's here. There we go. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Come on. Boom! There we go. I'm kind of lagging this one, actually. It's not too bad. That takes forever to heal up. Back to the expedition one for a while because it just recharges a lot faster. Shit. God damn it.
Get to a ship. We're going after him.
Okie fucking dokie then. Sounds fucking good to me. Let's fucking do this. Full scale, full weapon. This is going to be fucking real interesting. I have no idea how much of this game's actually left, guys. I'm hoping it's still a while, in all honesty, because it is epic fun. Hey, BT. Alright, so we get shot down in the process.
Here we come!
Nope.
Airborne bogey acquired.
Oh, really? A flying Titan. Okay.
Visual clear. I've got good tone.
I got you, kid. Brace yourself.
Hey, there we go. Ha, nice flying, pilot. Let's do it.
Just like before.
Not exactly. There are significantly more variables growing between two moving platforms. Good luck.
Thanks. Woohoo! This is fucking insane. Okay. Yeah, I like the Hemlock. Yep.
The room's clear.
Boom.
Commander Briggs, this is the Braxton. Between the Malta's guns and that flying Titan, we're getting torn up here.
We're working on it. Just hang on. Cooper's en route to the Malta's main gun battery.
I don't know if that's going to be enough.
Cooper, hurry.
The jump drive is ruptured. Abandoned ship.
We lost the Braxton. Stay the course.
Actually.
Can't move up while those guns are firing. Take out the gunner and we'll help you with the last two.
Ah, for fuck's sake. Come on, motherfuckers. Sorry, guys. Oh, well, that was slick. Oh, what? Motherfucker. I don't fucking see him behind me. Motherfucker. Shit, this is low on ammo.
I've got no hostiles in sight. Cooper, stand by. The 6-4 are coming aboard.
Alright.
No anti-air cannons active on the deck of the Malta. They must be disabled from the bridge before we can approach.
We're on it. Nice work, Cooper.
Spitfire to double take. Alright, where's the double take? There we go. There we go. Yeah. Fucking hell. Up and over. This fucking thing's moving all over the place while we're firing. It's like, what? He's fucking BT right about now. Rifleman first, pilot second. Alright, boys. There we go. Fucking kidding me? I'm ahead of half of you.
Hold your fire, it's bulletproof. We're gonna breach the glass. Take your marks.
Got by the stairs.
Tango on the mezzanine.
Shape charges are ready.
Hey, Coop, watch out, the 6-4 does it.
Pilot Cooper, are you ready?
Oh, yeah.
I'm ready.
Breach it.
Okay.
Get BT back to Cooper.
You got it. On my way. Hold on, Tin Man.
All call signs. Clean up hostiles and rendezvous with the Draconis.
Oh yeah. I don't think so, Viper. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. All right, Viper. Oh. All right, you know what? That shit's just not gonna cut it, so. Out. Jesus Christ. Holy fuck. Fuck. Jesus Christ. Right, I think I might use the shotgun one. Where is it? Energy rifle, shotgun. Yeah, let's try the Ronin one. That's not cutting it. Come on. Well, it lasted a bit longer this time. Come on. There's a fucking battery when you need one. The only fucking batteries are right up in front of him.
Excessive damage. Moving in for the kill. Warning, our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required. Warning, detected hull damage. Sniper's got you in the
Come on. Jesus Christ.
You need to move a little faster than that, son. Speed is life.
Battery required.
Come on, come on.
Battery essential.
When you get to hell, tell them Viper sent you.
Warning, our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
Where the fuck is it? Oh, you are kidding me. Jesus, this mission's hard. Holy fuck. I was just in. There we go.
You need to move a little faster than that, son. Speed is life.
Warning, our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
Come on.
You get your last ride, son. This is your stop.
Battery required.
Oh, what? Jesus Christ. I just don't know how to take this guy out.
RAS 4 visual, 0.092.
Tell you what, let's try... Quad rocket, flight core, VTOL hover.
Three, move in.
Oh, they don't lock on, that's pointless. Fuck. Mom.
Viper 1 is hit, but still in the fight.
Warning, battery essential.
Come on, I need to get back and find a battery. There's not going to be any left at all, is there?
Warning.
Ah, fuck off. Jesus Christ, I just cannot get this done. Come on, alright, we need a fucking... plasma railgun, that's not going to do shit. Come on. The other one we haven't fucking tried. What? Fuck, you know.
You hit your last ride, son. This is your stop.
Jesus, there's just no batteries left on the ship, so every time I try and get a battery, I just end up getting fucked up. That's my best bet. Fuck, he's on this. Where the fuck? Jeez, where is he? Yeah, no shit. Jesus Christ. Come on, come on, come on.
Warning, our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
What?
Warning, battery essential.
Viper got you in the pipe. Five, five, five.
No! Look how low his fucking health is. And then he goes to unstable reactor shit. So hopefully I should be able to pound him this time. Bye. No! I couldn't fucking get away from that. Fucking how many times do I have to like die before it actually lets me grab anything? Right.
Let me introduce you to the ground.
First floor activated.
Viper 1 lost control. I'm losing control. Going down. Mayday, mayday, going down.
Commander Briggs, this is BT-7.
Jesus, I was fucking close. Oh shit. Ow. That fucking hurt. Jesus Christ, I should have let BT to it to start with. Jesus Christ.
BT, you okay?
Left arm severed. However, I am still operational. This ship is rapidly losing altitude. It is up to us, Cooper.
Fuck me. All right, BT, get me in there.
Quickly, we need to get off the ship. We are running out of time.
Come on.
This way, Cooper.
Let's go, BT. The fuck was that?
Get the arc out of here.
Negative. We are trapped.
What are you doing?
Protocol 3. I will not lose another pilot.
Jesus Christ. So he's going to hold me in place while this thing goes down. And then see what happens after that. Oh, fucking righty. Looks like we've been captured. So is BT. And I am going to leave it there, guys. That was a very, very difficult episode. But, you know, it's worth playing. It's good fun. It's always a nightmare when you're struggling against a fucking heavily armored opponent. But, yeah. We're going to pick it up next time. And we'll see how the story continues. But I hope you're enjoying the series, guys. If you are, please remember to hit like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.